Team Echo. We have no visual. Over. Close all access points. Unknown target in the perimeter.
On point and check out that possible. Pull ass.
I'm on the trail.
Search for people.
Two-man team, spread out.
You've seen our order to isolate the subject on site, sir. From General Randall himself.
She's more than some test subject. You have no idea what she represents. Don't try and run this like some exercise. We need to move her out of the city, now.
We know a few things about the outbreak. There are two genetic strains at work. I need samples from both types to be able to treat it. First, you're going to have to locate samples from infected water towers, and then collect samples from a full-blown hive. The water towers are prevalent in these areas. Get there, destroy them, and collect the material. Then head uptown and get the material from the Hive.
Whatever's happening here, this is only the beginning.
I'm gonna fire. Over.
Package on the grid. Need green light clearance. Over.
Romeo Charlie off. Engage package protocol. Deploy. Ricky Tick.
Look out below, motherfucker.
Thank you.
is en route. Hold tight.
Send team to my coordinates. I have visual. Ready to engage. Let's get some.
Thank you.
Flight package authorized. All support. Off X-ray Juliet Delta.
Getting orbit of target area. Over.
What were we keeping from them? Everything.
Go on.
This source. It's the key to genetics, but it's also a machine, churning out the worst viruses ever seen. Things that, if they got out of the lab, could literally erase human civilization as we know it.
And how did that make you feel?
I wasn't paid to feel.
We have confirmation of the agent in two sampling stations.
That is a variant of DX1118, still untyped.
In 10 to 15 hours, an outbreak is likely to appear. It is vital that fast action teams are on site within minutes of the first confirmation. We're here to make certain what happened in 1969 never happens again. You all know your duty, whatever it takes.
Prepare to deploy, strike team.
In range, Red Crown. Awaiting orders.
What is it we're looking at here?
The future. As amazing as it seems, he can manipulate his body on the genetic level. The changes are instantaneous. Everything, even the clothing, is imitated. Tissue differentiated and transformed on the fly. I want it on the slab. I need to know what makes it tick.
Codename Mother exhibits odd characteristics not consistent with DX1118 infection. Whether this represents a natural immunity or something more remains to be seen.
So, what does this mean to our research?
We all agree she represents the best chance we have to crack the virus's defenses.
Where are they landing?
Southeast Manhattan, but the carrier, the USS Reagan, is supposed to remain off the southern coast. I wonder where those trucks are heading.
Wherever they're going, I'm betting McMullen is there. He did this to me, and I'm gonna find out why.
And then?
Then I'm gonna make sure he never does it to anyone else. Ever again. Shit. This is a fortress. Someone here knows McMullen, and they'll tell me everything they know.
Op 3, we've lost the Eye. You got an update for us? Simpson's with the net. Be careful.
We'll be moving in to check out possible. Wong, Garcia, move up.